Jazz Snail Races!
Go Snails!
What a great job.
Great tribute, yeah. Yeah.
Hello and welcome to the Giant Snail Races. This is our cheerleader show, and
I guess your feet are still there.
My feet are on today, and
that's great.
Cameraman's all messed up. Okay. We've got people on the call here today. They're going to be announcing and stuff. Say hi to, I guess that's Shana, right?
Yep. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Yay, Chargers. That's our
Yay.
And then we got Tindy here. Say hi, Tindy.
Hi, Tindy.
Hi.
And Udumi, and you wore a dress today. That's nice. All right.
Yes, I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Dress? That's a skirt. Get it
it's
right.
Just for you.
That's the official Ghost Nails cheerleader outfit that we had made. That's very nice.
Yeah.
And Shady, you're over here with the official shirt on.
Well, need an update. Where's the update?
11 years now. Yeah.
And
I hope she comes back for that. Okay, we have Snurky driving blue. Say hi, Snurky.
Hi, Snurky! Better watch out. I'm driving today. And coming up are the stats.
All right, let's go down and look at the stats.
Yay!
Yay! Okay, so this is our fifth race so far in season five. This is today's race. We'll decide the winner of the season. Here we go. And so far we have... We have Cat and Carter in first with 46 points.
Yay!
Whispering Wind in second with 32 points. Yay! Snurky Snoodle in third with 29 points. Yay! It's still really close between Whispering and Snurky there, so it could be either one of those get second today. And then we had Caleb Kidd in fourth with 12 points. Yay! And now you see Sarah in fifth with 10 points. Yay! And Umi Noodle in sixth with 6 points. Yay! Alden Cortez in seventh with 4 points. Yay! And that's it for our stats. And first race of the day. Let's go do that. It's downstairs.
Yay!
Okay, so here we are on the bottom course. We have three snails in our first race today.
Yay!
We have Snurky Snoodle in the red scarf. Yay! I believe that's Caleb Kitt in the blue scarf, right?
Right? Correct.
Okay.
You got it right.
And Whispering Wind is over here in the pink scarf in the cheerleader. And we had Maybeth join us on the call while we were, since you weren't here. May, you still here?
I'm still here.
Hey, are you in the audience somewhere? Where are you?
I am in purple. Bottom row.
Bottom row. Okay.
Bottom center. See next to... I got a...
Yeah, okay, there you go. There's May.
Yay!
Get people signing this up.
Remote from Alaska.
No.
Good enough. Hush.
Yes, everybody's on the good benches here that we're going to move except for the person on the yellow bench. And you'll be staying put. Here we go. Hit the buttons there tonight.
Hitting
the button.
Wow, dance crew.
This maid's coming to us live from Alaska, where she's sitting in some cafe, I believe.
Yeah.
Hey.
So what's the temperature over there in Alaska?
44 degrees.
Ah.
Fahrenheit?
There. Not the seat I wanted, but it's a seat.
Here comes the cow.
Moo! Oh,
one cow.
Los cows.
All it takes is one.
Boom! And the gate is broken. It's time to get this snail race going.
Nails.
Run away. Make it sick. Here we go. Snurky is in the lead. Followed by Whispering Wind and Caleb. There's our full benches following this now, so we got quite a crowd here today.
Yeah.
That bench is actually quite full.
Yes, it is.
We've never seen that before.
Yes, I know that all 10 seats work at the same time.
Wow.
Okay, they're getting to the ball.
Yeah, I found boys.
Okay.
The Blazers.
The Blazers.
You're probably going to echo until I get a chance to turn you down, man, so use your notes sparingly.
That's pretty good.
Okay, and they're coming out. You can see the lovely Raglan Sims next door now.
Yep.
Woo! Next door to the Raglans, where all the tinies live. The tinies, and the... what else do they have?
Tinies and dinkies.
Tinies and dinkies.
And then there's other that are
normal-sized people.
We've
added a lot more shrooms due to someone's...
concern.
Concerns about people not hitting the shrooms. So
pretty much you can't run through there without
you have hit the shrooms now.
Like Whispering just did.
Yep.
Okay, and then we're going down into Salem.
Yeah, the Neapolitan Vortex.
Neapolitan
Vortex. Going down.
Slowly sink into the rich ice cream goodness. And it looks like Whispering Wind just pops out in the lead, with followed by Snurky. And Caleb's just leaving the ice cream. And they're going up to the Balls of Doom.
Multiballs.
So what do you think of the movement
modification benches? Let's escape and see how that looks. Oh, wrong on the keyboard. Here we go.
Oh, much better.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's supposed to... Let's get to the thing in a second. So it spends half its time just sitting there in one spot. So I smoothed it out. So
now it gets there just after 2 seconds or something?
Yeah.
It gets an update every 2 seconds. So.
Yeah, so it takes 2 seconds to get to where it
needs to go. Now you can actually... You don't get sick from watching from sitting on the bench.
Jerk.
See the ones behind us here. Look at that full bench. Sort of like an upskirts video.
And I also varied the heights of the same heights of the bench.
Yeah, I noticed that we're looking from my seats, we're looking up higher.
So you get some good shots.
Yeah. Well, we're done with that. Okay, back to the race here. We've got Nickland in the lead, and then Snurky's Noodle in second. And Caleb, what happened to Caleb?
Caleb's back there.
He's right back.
Yeah, he's there.
Around the corner.
There he is.
He's a few snail lengths back.
In the corner. We have room for more new snails. We'd love new snails. We had someone wanted to race today, but they didn't have a license. But
someone's out there watching.
Perhaps next time.
Yeah, that's a little too late, and still had to leave anyway.
Yep.
Oh, we lost the person that wanted to race.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the one that had. I have a live event. I have to go to.
Oh, okay.
It would have made no difference.
I'm glad we didn't waste our time teaching how to race. Okay. So, anyway,
that's for a waste of time.
You'll probably do that. It's about a half hour. Come out here and try the track out a couple times on your own. And then just get to contact me during the week and we'll set up a time. And, or me or Shady Fox or probably even Tendai. You can get some of your snail license.
You can ask me too.
Yeah, or I mean, you, anybody.
You can beat me. You can have
oh, no.
Okay, so we are on lap number two. Lap number two.
Lap number three.
Three. Lap number three.
Yeah. Racer got distracted during the entirety of lap two.
Yeah, certain camera angles.
I was noticing the smoothness of the bench movements.
Woo-hoo!
And then I noticed the bench behind us was up higher and cheerleader.
Well, you know what he was getting distracted by.
Just an observation, yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Sure it was.
Oh, we lost Maybest.
Oh, no! This green fell into the water. Come on, run up the hill.
Snurky's getting ahead. He's come on, Snurky, go, Snurky.
What?
Maybe, maybe.
Snurky, go, Snurky.
Snurky goes ahead.
Watch out.
But the mushrooms can change them.
Yeah. Crossing the bridge.
For the bridge that breaks after the fall.
This is all made by, mostly by Made Best down here.
Yep.
This little walkways and all the wonderful stuff. Sign. Here we come to the shrooms. And.
Through the shrooms.
Anybody hit them too hard? Here we go. They're bouncing through there.
Come on.
Come on, you can do it.
Too much vertical.
And everyone's out of there.
Heading for the gooey ice cream.
Final.
Always the ever churned ice cream.
So many flavors, so little time. Up the ramp with the multi ball.
Oh, Snurky!
Run, Snurky, run!
I just turned on my backup.
Come on, Snurky, you're so close.
Here they come. It's Snurky and Whisper.
Neck and neck, neck and neck, neck and neck, neck. Who's gonna get there first?
Oh, Snurky, come on. He's gonna do it.
And it's Red.
Snurky takes first.
Takes first.
Hey, Whispering takes second.
Hey, Whispering.
And here comes Caleb. Very close. Caleb, you're almost in there.
Yay!
And red, white, and blue. All right. Red, pink, and blue. All right, so now we are going to do the recap over here.
Pink and blue.
Caleb, go ahead and get on the third spot there.
I think somebody put the whites in the wash with the reds.
Yeah.
Got the pink. Otherwise, it'd be red, pink, and purple.
Okay, so in first place, we had Snurky Snoodle.
Yay!
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 Second place. Oh, Whispering Winds. Yay! Oh,
Whispering.
And Caleb Kitt came in third. Yay!
Yay!
Okay, so now we go, let's go see what happened with the Best in Show with May Best. Yay!
Yay!
Best is going to tell us who won Best in Show, and Shayna and her characters, I think, was helping out.
Yay!
Yay!
Yay! So go ahead, May.
Hi-dee-ho, and welcome to the Best in Show. Today we have three snails dressed and eligible for prizes. Woohoo! And today we are all here to cheer on the snail races. Our second runner-up today is Whispering Wind, dressed as a cheerleader!
Yay!
And our first runner-up today is Tendai. Allie is soothsayer, and she is dressed as a cheerleader. And the winner today is Alden Cortez, who is dressed as a cheerleader.
Yay!
Thank you, everybody, for joining us for the snail races today. Don't forget to support them by contributing to one of the donation boxes. And back to the host of our show, Racer X Gullwing and Snail Dude.
Slow down there, Maybest. Hey, first let's see the SLCC Cheerleader Squad. Do some cheers. Yay! Okay, thank you, SLCC Cheerleaders. That was wonderful. And now we'll go back to Snail Dude and see what happens there. Okay, so this is the part of the show where we take our brave little snail and we put him in the cannon and we shoot him way up in the air. What's that, you?
Well,
we'll see, but yeah. Today, okay, anyway, we're in the middle of Snail Dude, so can't talk about that now.
In the start area.
What time is it?
It's time to put Snail Dude in the cannon and close the cannon up before the, there we go.
Yay!
Oh, we never put the balls back down.
Welcome to the Chair Snail Racing!
Alright, so he's up! Yay! So, if everything worked out right, he'll be coming down in a bucket of water.
You hope?
Over there.
If the water bucket's still there.
Water's still there.
Is it there? Yeah, it's still there.
Yay! He makes it! Come out. Take a bow, Snail Dude. Here. Almost.
And it's Splatter Snail again.
God,
oh,
he keeps appearing.
Nice little
and he's got a...
All right, look at that.
Snail boob. I mean, Snail Dude.
Yeah. Hey. He won. He did it.
That's great.
So we don't need to put Snail Dude back together this week. He actually...
Wow.
Yay, Snail Dude.
Dress not so.
So what's that, Snail Dude. What's that anime that has the gender changing based upon...
Ranma.
Ranma?
Ranma, yes. I think that's what a Ranma effect.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
All right, then.
That's right. You get wet, and then you change your gender.
Snail Dude.
That's right.
Snail Dude.
Snail Dude one half.
We look at the stats. Let's look at those stats coming up right here for our second race of the day.
Yay.
Yay. So,
okay, so here we are at with the stats for our second race of the day. We're five races in, and so far we have 10 Dai. Oops, I keep doing the wrong button. Here we go. 10 Dai is there in first with 50 points. Yay! 10 Dai has won every race she's been in so far.
Yay!
Yay! And then Alden Cortez in second with 34 points. Yay! It's a 10 race today, actually. You pretty much wrapped it up. Well, let's do race anyway. Honorary race for you. Okay, so we got Alden probably going to get second here, 34 points. And then Catton Carter, who can't make it today, is in third with 27 points.
Yay!
Hey, me little in fourth with 22 points. Yay! Yay! Snurky's Noodle in fifth with 16 points. Yay! Yay! Whispering Wind in sixth with 12 points. Yay! Caleb Kitt in seventh with 3 points. Yay!
Yay!
And that's all of our snails. Okay.
Yay!
Race of the day. Here we go.
Yay!
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 Okay, in the first spot over here we have Snurky Snoodle. Yay!
Yay!
In our second spot is Umi Noodle. Nice hat, Umi.
Yay!
And the blue scarf. Yay! And the blue scarf. And the green scarf is Tendaya Soothsayer. Yay! And in the science scarf is Caleb Kitt. Yay! Alden Cortez in the yellow. Yay! And Whispering Wind over here in the pink.
Yay! At least you didn't confuse that up.
That's really like, helped since I started putting the... because
you'd probably do something like Alden in the pink.
Yeah. Yeah, tell you what color the snails are wearing and then scarves. Okay, so we're going to let Shayna is going to go hit the button. Go ahead.
Yay!
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 Ready?
Ready.
Okay, I'm going to hit the button.
That button right there.
Yep, got it.
What button?
Gotta do a dance first.
Ooh, nice dance.
Yay!
Awesome.
Be seated.
Meow, meow, meow. Three, two, one. Meow, meow.
And if you haven't done it, remember to turn your camera head back on.
Yep.
Oh, and by the way, Xanadu is out of the hospital today.
Yay!
Oh, this guy's gonna get run over.
Yeah, man.
We have to be personal.
Where's the race? Where's the race?
You gotta be yourself.
We're out and running. Bomb bombs everywhere.
There they go.
We get spring today.
Sprung!
Oh, too rah!
Too rah!
Too rah!
Couple didn't make it.
It looks like Tindy's in the lead, followed by Pink, Whispering Wind,
yeah,
and Udumi in there.
Yay!
Hey, open those gates for me.
You're welcome.
It's not back in. She's going back in the tank for a second try. All right. Bird, Tindy's over already over there. Checkpoint 3. Literally going in the maze.
He's in the maze.
He might be a maze, but he can't be maze.
He's a maze. Not just.
Tindy gets lift.
Tindy gets over the maze. And
it'll be fast, too.
It's going to be one of those days.
I'm surprised that stuff's working today with all of them.
Shut up!
There goes
Shut
another.
Up!
Hold it.
Watch me turn
him on. I'm going to jinx it.
No.
Well, aren't you nice? Some gentleman you are.
It's not gonna work.
Ah, three cars in a row.
It's just as good as telling Timmy to slow down.
Oh, that means I must go faster.
He's out there in the lead. Looks like Umi in second and Alden in third. Where's our other snails? There's Whispering back there. Caleb. And Snurky way in the back. Oh, you know what we didn't do? We didn't talk about our great sponsors.
Like, especially since one's in the audience.
He's in the yes. He makes our fine shirts that we wear here on the show. Treat TV, who's been showing our stuff on their website since 2007. And Kerhops Innovation, who makes fine, great rides and scripted objects. And he's actually here in the audience today. He's got the big glasses.
Yay!
Hey!
Thank you, sponsors.
Yes, thank you for sponsoring us. We love having us in.
Our friendly stray person on the track was running up the ramp and they just got smacked in the face. It was kind of funny.
There's the beef. Where's our runner?
Who's the beef?
There's the beef. Where's our runner now? Anybody know?
Baldwin.
I haven't seen him.
Runner.
We've got a runner.
One right after Kennedy.
Yep.
Yep. It's like swimming around 50. It's like, what?
Well, this is just the other item.
I could be part of this race.
Well, this is the races, huh?
Uh-huh.
You kind of follow along? That's great. Yeah, you can do that, I guess.
Audience participation.
Sure.
Oh, I see him.
Yes, more obstacles. Time for a second. There he is.
Cindy, is that a friend of yours?
I guess I have one now.
No launch for Cindy.
No launch. A secret admirer or a stalker.
Yes, I had a smiler face. It went away.
Well, in this case, she's just attracting him like flies.
Yep.
Oh, it looks like Ludumi pops over the maze and gets stuck.
That happened.
Indeed.
How dare you!
Out of the way, cow! I'm on the fight.
Spoink!
Got it. I'm praying.
I can't get out! There's too many things!
Sorry!
Diddy gets first.
Oh, yeah!
Diddy gets second.
Yay!
Yeah, here we go. She's over. She's out and Snurky.
She's out and Snurky.
She's out and Snurky.
The Caleb goes across. Yay!
Snurky's over.
And Snurky. Yay!
Oh, you take four!
Ooh, kill gets first for that.
We've got first place, Tenai Susair. Yay!
Over to Resma.
Second place, Noodle Me Noodle, and I forgot to res you. Yeah. Alden Cortez in third. Yay! Whispering Wind in fourth. Yay! Turkey Stoodle in fifth. Yay! And Caleb missed a checkpoint or would have got fifth. Yay! Can't believe Caleb was actually not behind. Okay, anyway, this is the part on snail racing. When we dance!
Yay! 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 And
I got shot.
There's a long time. You mean if I do that?
Hey.
We don't need you in the balloon. Go away. You've been floating off
dancing.
Yeah, I'm not dancing. I guess that one didn't have any dance in it.
You'll sit this one out.
Yeah. Okay, so what's our next theme?
Well, it gets curiouser and curiouser as we go to Alice in Wonderland.
Yay!
No comments about rabbit.
You just have to make it weird, didn't you?
Yes, you did.
Ha ha ha!
everyone. Thank you, Cheerleaders. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Yay, thanks, Razor.
Five, four, three, two, one. What am I clicking on? Oh.